To find out more about competitive ploughing, I'm meeting Six Nations champion David Tomlinson.
What is it all about? For anybody not in the know,
it's not about speed. It's just straightness is important. We have all kinds of tradesmen. They sometimes plough better than the farmer.
Let's talk us through the anatomy of a plough.
Okay.
I can't wait to get going. Come on, let's get on.
Humans first started ploughing British soil around 6,000 years ago.
That was brilliant.